Alright, I'm getting ready to give up on this game. I made it to the last level, which is something. Let's try playing a bit of it. I'd love to be able to say I beat this game, but it's looking doubtful. This is so not fun. How are you supposed to do this? How? Did I almost make it to the end? It seems like that was the end, wasn't it? Oh my god, I can't believe I made it that far. I feel kinda happy. Oh my god, how did I even fucking do that? Oh. Now I'm worried I'll never be able to do that again. Oh my god. No. I almost had a. No. I don't want to play anymore. No. Oh my God, the rage. What the hell am I doing? Pretty sure I need to knock down the red things to make it. I need to look at what I did last time. I need to look at that video. Whatever it is I did last time, I need to do that shit again. This is it, this is the end, right? All I need to do is walk through that little door. That'll be it, maybe. Or am I just dreaming that will be the end? I don't know. At the very least, it's a new area to go to. No! Alright, I made it through twice, which is pretty cool. I think so. Now I've determined that knocking down the red thing is the best way to get across, I think. It probably should have been obvious, but. I can't make the jump from there. Is it possible to make it to the end of this? It feels impossible at this point. Is this like a joke ending? A joke rage game ending? If that's the case, that'd be kind of cool. The end is you get eaten by the monster in gameplay. Shit! Alright, this last try. Good start. And that's how you do it. Yes. I made it. Yes. No. Okay, yes, yes. No, how do you? What is this thing? Is this the helicopter thing? Am I not supposed to jump on this thing? I don't know. There we go. No. No! No! No!